there's a part where I'm getting sprayed with a fire hose down the horse racetrack, and it's just like the full powered water, and it just was gross and messy, and just being bombarded by water, it was just not fun. We have a complete sex scene at a horse racetrack. It's so over the top and so comedic that we both have to make complete fools of ourselves, and that was where we both let our guards down and completely just have to go for it.